Today we are doing Red Riding Hood. Once there was a little girl named Red Riding Hood. One sunny bright day she was off to see her Nana in the woods. In a small little cottage. Her mom said to bring some food and flowers for her because she was sick. So off she went into the woods, going to her Nana's cottage. She was getting close because she saw a path that she saw before when she was going to her Nana's house before. But meanwhile, at Nana's house, she was sleeping in the bed. Then the wolf came and ate her. And with Red Riding Hood, she didn't know that. She went into the cottage and saw how weird Nana looked. She wondered, what big eyes you have.
Too better to see you with.
What big feet you have.
Too better to walk.
But why are your teeth so big?
Too better to eat with you.
Like there's trouble around here. This cottage looks nice. Oh no! Thank you for saving us from the horrible wolf hunter.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Would you like to come in our cottage and have some food?
Sure.